tried medication and therapy. They only seem to help temporarily. Only one thing that takes care of me. Self-sabotage, only way to find clarity. Baby, I know that I've been acting strange lately. Maybe I'm not as crazy as what it may seem. If you with me, step right up. Right up. For the people just like us, we are not alone. Can you keep a secret? 'Cause you never know.
EA Sports bringing you the heat, bringing you the noise, and bringing you what should be a fantastic matchup tonight on the ice. Center's both set to dig on in, and we are about ready to go. Puck is dropped, let's do this hockey. Into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Street. Atlantis got a hold of the puck. The Warriors take possession in the defensive end. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. The Warriors play it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Tarasov. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
This is a dialed-in goaltender. Very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot, and makes the save.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And they take possession off the draw here in their own end. Street's got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Jordan. Gaining momentum up along the side. The Warriors have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Poked away in the offensive end. Rios works the puck in his own zone. Quick pass to Jordan. Here's a shot. And he comes up with the glove save. Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. Still no score in this one. Jordan's won the faceoff here in the offensive zone. Oh, he missed the net. What a chance there.
Oh, James, when you're in the funnel, you've got that great scoring chance. You got to execute. You can't miss from that area.
Moves it to Blum. The Warriors have it now. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Here's a great use of the stick right there to poke it away. The Thrashers take it along the wing. Moves into the slot. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. Jordan's won the faceoff, and now let's see what they can do. Atlanta's got it now. And he's got the answer for that one. We'll get a faceoff after the puck stays covered up. Takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. The Warriors take it across the line. Takes the puck at the point. Nice puck check inside the attacking zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Here's a shot. Pass save, and he makes it look easy. Covers it up, and we'll get a stoppage in play. Past the halfway mark of this period, still looking for our first goal. And off the draw, they'll take possession. New Jersey's got it in their own zone. momentum along the wing. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. And let's see what the call is.
Sometimes it's just a product of keeping your feet moving. And when you reach and you take your opponent's feet out, you're going to get the 2 minutes for tripping.
Atlanta sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
An opportunity here to go up by one on the power play. You know they've worked on this in practice. It's something to do, your repetition. This is what prepares you to be big in these moments.
Back to the point it goes. Let's it go! And he heard the answer on that one. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Atlanta's won the draw and they'll go to work. Penalty coming up here as the officials all over that slash.
Well, he's going to get the slashing call here, James, and it's a stick infraction. What that means is you're in a vulnerable spot. Why? Your opponent has gained position on you.
Penalty killing unit set to earn their keep tonight as they'll try to kill off a 5-on-3-man advantage.
With all this time on the 5-on-3, yes, you can be more patient, but you don't want to get lulled to sleep on the outside. You have to move the coverage a little bit outside of the middle of the ice to be able to open up those lanes and execute.
Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Jordan's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Here comes the sentence. Wells caught red-handed. Tripping is the call. The Warriors will start off on the attack after winning the draw. And that goes off someone in front that doesn't reach the net. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. The Warriors will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. And they get that puck down the ice. And he loses control of the puck. Here's a short pass to Cole. Takes a shot. Great save. Atlanta's power play expires. Both sides back to even strength here. And we are still tied.
Oh, what a save!
That doesn't swing momentum in your favor. I don't know what will, James. That's a last-ditch effort to make a play. What a beautiful save. Such an impressive save. Love looking at this one again, James. You know that this goaltender is dialed in, so focused, when they're doing everything to get to the puck and keep their opponent at bay.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck. Atlanta's won the draw. Way off target.
Wells is about to get out of the box.
Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Radulov stick handling in his own zone. Atlanta's gained possession along the boards. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Quick stop! Stopped by the goaltender. Scoops up the puck now. Up along the wing. Pokes the puck away. Puts it on net. That goes wide. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Jordan's got a hold of the puck behind the net. Handles the pass. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Warriors are on the attack. A chance in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Good battle along the boards for the puck. There's the buzzer, 20 minutes in the books, second period just around the corner.
Our game team starts at just $10. Hurry and
our main store, as supplies are limited.
In this one, how do you sum up the performance?
Well, a 0-0 game, James. A lot of defensive structure and the neutral zone play. Everything getting shut down there, which is offsetting any type of speed going into the offensive zones.
New Jersey's got the puck. Inside the offensive zone. Tries to the crease. Oh, what a stick save. Sends a pass over. The Thrashers have the puck now. Rios has it in the defensive end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards, here they come. New Jersey's looking to break out of their own end. The Thrashers take over on possession. Reaches out and uses the stick. They go on the attack through center. Shot and makes the save. Jordan's taking it from his own end. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Moves the puck over to Tarasov. New Jersey's through center and now in the offensive end. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Just a little too much contact and couldn't hang on to the puck. Here's a chance to the middle. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, we're still scoreless. The Thrashers win the draw. Wells carries the puck in his own zone. Long reach breaks up the momentum. From the point, they take control of it. Close save, and he made it look simple. We got a whistle as the puck's frozen. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Can they take advantage after winning that draw? Oh, and he whiffs! Takes a shot! Laying out on the play! Beautiful defensive effort! And they'll start with possession. Let's one go. And he keeps that one out. Takes the feed. New Jersey's looking to break out. Along the half wall with the puck. Keeps possession. Here he is, shot right in front. Blocked in traffic. Dumba's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Past the midway mark in this period, the game is still scoreless. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. New Jersey's got control of it now from their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. New Jersey's got the puck against the boards.
Well, you don't get a better opportunity from the slot. Prime scoring area, and he whiffs it wide.
And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Radulov. Scooped up along the wall by Hogan. Feeds the puck to Blum. Taken by Cole. New Jersey's got the puck in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Great read with the stick. Grabs the puck. And that's off target as it hits a body. The Thrashers will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Jordan. Eagle eyes by the referees. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like they caught the slash.
when you lose position on your opponent and you're fighting for that puck, instead of coming on under the stick for the takeaway and you go over and you hack, you're going to get the call. Slashing it is.
New Jersey's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Power plays, more time on the ice, the ability to get that puck moving. These players know exactly what they're doing. They work on it in practice. Spoke to some of them earlier. Wait a second, James. I believe there's going to be a call right there. An infraction happens.
And there's another penalty call against the home team. These fans are frustrated. Cheryl, I think these calls are legit. I just think that the fans are wondering, what about the other side here?
Well, yeah, they got to be expecting to get one soon here, as it is one side, and it's so hard for a team to get into the game when there's no flow because you keep parading yourself to the box.
New Jersey's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
With a long 5-on-3, yes, you have more time, and you know that you've worked on this in practice. The coach wants you to be patient with the puck, but they want you to find an opportunity to drive and attack. You have to move it, or you have to fire it.
Moves it quickly over to Radulov. Stopped by the goaltender. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Another big faceoff looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Jordan's won the draw here in the defensive zone. Puck is cleared out of the defensive zone. The Warriors have it from their own end. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. Takes it to the net. And that goes off a player in front. Here's a pass in front. Can't connect the play. Puts it on net. Makes the save. New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't connect. What pressure here in the offensive end. A chance to clear here. And they are still hemmed into their own zone. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. 44 seconds left. My God, they've really got them hemmed in here in their own zone. Takes possession along the boards. There's a textbook body check. And the team's got it here. Ending the pressure and the period. Lots more action still to come. 20 minutes in the third, just around the corner. Stay with us.
Hey fans, don't forget our 50-50 draws coming up in the middle of the third period. Get your tickets now. That fun continues to grow.
He's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come up along the wing. Coming to the slot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Great use of the twig as he pokes that one away. Jordan's got it along the boards. Handles the puck at the point. And there's the save. and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Blum's got it in the defensive end. Takes control of the puck. Handles the pass from the right wing. Makes a move in front. Can't hang on to the puck after taking a knock. Rios moves the puck. Now he takes it over the line. Strong defensive effort. We got a delayed penalty coming up. That trip right in front of the official's eyes. Can't get away with that. Here comes the call.
Anytime you lose position on your opponent, this can happen. He gets the sticks out in the feet of his opponent, and guess what? He gets the tripping ball.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
They can't get frustrated, but they have to look for the weak side for that one-timer.
New Jersey's got it in the offensive zone. Moves inside!
Oh, I thought that was the icebreaker, but he missed the net.
Oh, yeah, and that would have been the game's first goal. They did a great job of working the position, getting the opportunity. You got to find a way to at least hit the net.
More time off the clock as they grab the puck. New Jersey's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Atlantis won the faceoff deep in their own end. Hurts that one away. And he slides it quickly to Rajulov. Off target. Takes the pass. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. And a successful clearing attempt. New Jersey's got the puck along the boards.
10 seconds on the clock.
Rios' penalty is about to expire.
Atlantis killed the penalty. Big touch save! Oh, my goodness!
Well, throw technique out the window. This time it's all about the competitive will to get to that puck.
Play continues here, but this crowd's still buzzing after what we saw. What a stop that was.
Yeah, and they're saying thank you to the goaltender right now. James, they're still on their feet. They're electric right now. And really, it's a nice feeling. Why? Because it doesn't always go this way. So when you have it, you embrace it.
Drives to the sweet spot. Comes up with a monster save in front. Puck is frozen, and we'll get a face-off. Well past the midway mark of this period. Still no score in this one. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Great heads-up play to poke it away in the offensive end. The Thrashers move the puck in the defensive zone. Shot! Misses over the net. Takes the puck. And he can't hang on after that hit. And he denied him there. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. Atlanta's got it, and they're on the attack.
Oh, what an opportunity, but it just goes a little high of the net.
Well, when you're in the O-zone and you have possession, you're trying to create numbers. They do such a great job of getting to the net, and that opportunity ensues.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Oh, what a stop as he uses his paddle to swat it away. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. New Jersey's taking possession in their own end. The Thrashers. Oh, goodness, it's still scores! Huge goal! This could be a huge one, Cheryl.
Yeah, James, anytime you get the first goal of the game, no matter what time it's at, it's a huge one because you lead the scoring and now your opponent is chasing you.
look at the time remaining here.
Well, they've been rewarded for a well-played game, James. They've had organized structure defensively, and they found a way to break through. Now it's about holding on and pushing right through to the end.
The Thrashers have it now. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Jordan's got it in the defensive zone. With some open space at center.
Well, I like this play, James. When you're leading late in the game, you make good blue line decisions. That's what we used to call them anyway. And you put the puck in deep and you just kill some valuable time.
Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. The Thrashers take it along the wall.
Atlanta's coaching staff looking down the bench and going back to the fourth line, really recognizing who's playing well, making adjustments. They're not just grinding it out, they're contributing offensively.
Nice zone entry from the right side. And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. And that's just out of reach. Jordan's got it now deep inside his own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Makes a shot. That's blocked away. Rios takes the puck. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Takes it and looks ahead. Oh, excellent use of the stick as he knocks that one away.
He also gets the shutout in this one, Cheryl. Strong effort defensively.
Well, great effort, and he was the last line of defense and really tracked well. And in particular, he anticipated the play, made some great reads, and what about his rebound control?
Well, that puts a bow on the night here this evening from all of us here at EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. See ya.